Hello there, Golf Freak here, and welcome back to more Let's Play of Civ 5, where we last left off. I was doing so. What do you need? We can build a neighborhood or an aqueduct. Yeah, I know that's housing capacity. I want to know what. Yeah, this doesn't have existing fresh water. Oh, and I don't want to do that anyway. Oh wow, that tile gives me +6. I could go with one of... Well, you know what? These tiles actually aren't, like, amazing, so we'll go ahead and do that and build it here. So I can build that in 12 turns, or a builder in 5. Oh, we need the amphitheater to build the, Gotcha! So this city doesn't have much. Yeah, we're gonna raise it. We'll send you over here. Something like that. 2, 3. That's good.
Remember that politics, colonialism, imperialism, and war also originated in the human brain.
Okay. I want the military bonuses, so that's good. The 4 gold in faith is pretty important. That's almost all my income. And the production is important too. I like the trade routes. This is the only way to see my specials. guess so. Is this rough terrain? No, it's plains. That's fine. They have 7 there, so I'm currently at war with these guys, but that's fine. So they no longer have the bonus of being 3 ahead. Let's go ahead and throw you in there. Oh, look at that. Okay, so we have a spy here, so I can steal 1 boost, including military science, increase the magic visibility by 1 rank, or spies will operate 2 levels higher for 24 turns. We're gonna try this. Finish it right up. That's interesting. Terracotta Army completed. Now, what did that give me again? All units gain a promotion level. All archaeologists from undership manor in foreign lands, yada yada. Good stuff. It's all good stuff. Did we knock it? Oh, did somebody beat me to it? Must have been what happened. Okay, so we would like... We definitely need more housing. Got a lot of... Oh, we got a plus 6 right here. Now, why is this a plus 6? It's just breathtaking. What are the rules for it again? Oh, it's just breathtaking. And I could do this. I got a lot of stuff I kind of need to build here. Wow, do you need amenities? But for amenities, you kind of need more people. In 32 turns, you can do that. Okay, build me a... Build me a bank. He's good enough. Goodbye. We are going to keep it. I actually have 3 trade routes now, which is interesting. Actually, let's upgrade you. Builder going, and the reason why I'm building another builder is because I'm planning on building a housing thing. Possibly here. This is breathtaking.
Chemists do not usually stutter. It would be very awkward if they did, seeing that they have times to get out such words as methyl ethyl amylo phenelium.
Down here. Aren't I building a neighborhood? Yeah. Which means that I kind of want to build an entertainment complex. Actually, now that I think about it, it'd actually be faster in this case to just build it straight up. Okay, I'm not going to build 3 anytime soon. So I thought this would be +6. I'm losing trade routes. Who am I losing them to? Oh well, I'll just make more. Yeah, that's a lot of barbarians, holy cow. Wait, what's your pop? Yeah, 11 pop? It's not quite as high as I would like. You're still only at 10. Which is a little bit annoying. I should probably start, like, chopping these things down. Wow, I couldn't wipe out a swordsman in one hit? Okay. Are we at war with Hong Kong? Is there no way to, like, move through their territory then? That's really weird. But hey, 97 gold to do that. Oh, but I don't have the... Gotcha. Wasn't I building that over here? I guess not. Oh, I have to select that way. I don't think I have any... Do I have any slots yet? No, it's... Not ready yet. Holy cow, I could just wipe them out with that. Greece is now in the modern... So Greece is going to be my biggest competitor. Right now, turn 320. It's kind of hard to see. For me, anyway. And hey, if they're just gonna keep sending me units. Rather impolite of me not to take them out. Okay, the better place would actually be here. I get the fishies. What? No. The autocycle screwed me over. This aqueduct, places I don't want it to be. What else can I do? This gives me food and production and rice and wheat. I do have an undone rice. I need actually more workers. I don't actually have a worker on this rice, which is kind of weird. So another builder going. Okay. How are we doing here? We're actually almost at max housing. Three is quite a bit. Actually, this would be a good time to promote, huh? Versus direct, versus land, versus naval, can attack after. Okay, we want to go down this branch.
War is hell.
That's it. Okay. Actually, no, I'm good there. I do want to build an art museum eventually. Great general. Nice.
Our civilization's dedication to military affairs has given rise to a great general among our
Pass effect, retire effect, repeal and more. Gain two envoys by retiring. That's actually kind of cool. And we're gonna go boop and boop just to make sure that they stay put. It's seven influence per turn. I'm getting influence somehow, and I'm not sure exactly how that is. What? Oh my gosh, we seriously found another tribal village. Drop back down to that much. Oh, but you got nailed. Ooh, I don't want to lose my bombard.
I think the human race made a big mistake at the beginning of the Industrial Revolution. We leaped for the mechanical things. People need the use of their hands to feel creative.
Okay, good. This guy can upgrade or promote. And the biggest threat is you. Okay, well, it's time for me to cut this video off, and I might have had a problem and had a slight desync. But anyway, thank you very much for watching, and God bless.